What's up, y'all? It's Kid Vanessa. We back with another video. So as you guys can tell by the title, today we are back with another video. It feels so weird not saying vlogging no more because we're still in December. And I can't believe some people are actually going all the way to the 31st, even though they would technically be done tomorrow. But you know, I couldn't do it. That's 5 extra days that after I stop. And I've been enjoying this little break, y'all. Y'all see that I'm still making videos despite not doing vlogging anymore. That shows that I'm very faithful to my subscribers and loyal to my subscribers because I love y'all and I'm thankful for every last 257 of you guys. Yes, I count every last one of you guys. So yeah, as y'all can tell by the title, today we will be doing a mini day in the life of me, Kha’lani, and Ivy. Like, it's really going to be a mini, like, this is not the full day of life. But, and yeah, I'm going to be taking them for a walk because I haven't took my Reborns for a walk in so long. And I figured that it would be the perfect day. I tried to wait till we got snow again because I really want to take one of my dogs out to play in the snow. I'm pretty sure it's probably going to be Bryson when we do get snow again. My hair looks a mess. So yeah, that baby would be Bryson because why not? He is my biggest dog, which would make it look more realistically if he was playing with snow because he's the oldest dog. I mean, not the oldest dog. He's my oldest child and he is my biggest child. So it will look more realistic when I make him play with the snow and stuff. So if we get snow, be looking forward to that because where I live, we don't get snow that much. Like we really ever, rarely ever get snow. But yeah, like I said, we are going for a walk today up and down my neighborhood. That's it. So yeah, I am taking two babies. I have one stroller and I have one of them baby carriages. So I'm probably going to have Ivy on the baby carriage and have Kha’lani sitting in the stroller because I like how when Kha’lani sitting in the stroller, her legs actually dangle as if she was a real child. So yeah, this should be a fun trip. So all I had to do is like I said, it's going to be an extra mini day in life. So I'm basically just waking up. So I haven't really got nothing done other than my shower and brushing my teeth and stuff. I still haven't cleaned my room for the day. I still haven't even got them dressed for the weather appropriate. Like y'all should see the Kha’lani is actually pretty much dressed and she's dressed in the weather appropriate. But I don't want her going outside in the pajamas. Because she wore pajamas for Christmas, but Ivy is definitely not dressed in the weather appropriate because she has stockings on. And plus, she looks uncomfortable in the weather, so I mainly want to change Ivy if nobody else. So I'm going to clean my room. I'm not going to show y'all that. But, and after that, when I get back to y'all, I will be changing them into that office to go outside. So see you guys. Okay guys, so now I'm dressed by the way now too. But now since my room is all cleaned up, it's time to change the babies into their outfits. So yeah, you guys. Okay y'all, so as I can see, we already pretty much prepared. We got their coats, Ivy's coat and Kha’lani's coat right there. We have their outfits, Ivy's outfit and Kha’lani's outfit right there. So now, like I said, all we have to do is get them dressed and then we'll go from there. Okay guys, so since the girls are ready, I'm going to give you a little outfit of the day. Kha’lani still has a little 2 pigtails in with the pink bow and silver bow. Her shirt says Tree Princesses with Cinderella on. What's her name? I forgot her name, but, and that's Belle. And it got a little tutu right here, and she has some denim jeans on with some boots on, some furry boots. And then Miss Ivy has
Still, her hair is still in half, back two nights with a ponytail in the back. And she has this like purplish bowing that matches her shirt perfectly. And her shirt says, I got it from my mommy, with these pink pants on. And she also has some boots on with the fur on. So yeah. Now all I had to do is clean up their mess that they made, well, I made while I was changing them. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys. Okay, so I'm all done cleaning up. So now all I gotta do is put that coat on and stuff. And I'm gonna put Kha’lani in her stroller. And then I'm gonna put Ivy in a little carriage thing when I get downstairs and I put my coat on. Cause I'm not gonna put it on before I put my coat on. Cause it probably make me feel uncomfortable. So yeah, let's put that coat on. They have their little coats on, and they also have the hats to go with them. It's so cute. And Kehlani's has gloves with them. I didn't even know that she had gloves with them. Like, as you can see, like, in the video of me putting her coat on, you can see that I was a little bit surprised and happy because I wasn't expecting the gloves. Of course, her hands are too small for them, but she's going to wear them because they're cute. She still had a little tag on it. Take it off before it hurts my baby, but they look so cute and they're gonna be so warm. Now all I gotta do is put that mask on. This is Ivy's mask and this is Kehlani's mask. So yeah, you guys, they got that mask on now. Ivy is already trying to take off her mask. She does not like her mask at all. Ivy, can you leave it on for just a couple minutes while we go outside, please? They do not like their mask at all, guys. But yeah, let's put Kehlani in the stroller. So key. Hi, KK. You ready to go for a walk, ain't you? Yes. Can somebody please tell this little girl that she needs to keep her mask on? She doesn't want to keep her mask on for anything. Okay, guys. So finally, we're about to go outside. Yeah, let's get into this necklace, though. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get downstairs.
has canceled, and don't forget to click like and subscribe in the comments down below. Give me some video suggestions, and we will see y'all later. Bye, you guys.